Hierocraft Euro Dollar Breaking Aggressively Higher. Hierocraft Plus CPI Data Lateral. Looking to see what it does at this leverage. Let's go short here. So have the XY at lows here, S1. Looking to see if this can extend the weakness and goes down to this area of support here. And at the time, we look to locate a short trade in Euro dollar at this level, around 117 or so, to capture a potential pullback after the XY holds support. Also looking for pound. Well, it's very far away, but let's see to go short up here. So we're looking here further dollar weakness. As said earlier, we're looking for a trade short euro dollar when DXY hopefully is at support to this previous area of resistance. So looking for DXY support here, if and when it goes an equivalent resistance from euro dollar around R2 here on 17 to go short. Well, for DXY maybe, but will be better to see a breakdown during your session, aggressive sell-off, then quick bounce at this level here, which is S2 and this previous area, as described earlier. The ideal scenario for a new euro dollar high, then pull back lower. Also, oil here almost at this level of interest here. Well, another thing. Is a good level here. Yesterday's high, I think. If people looking for an uptrend and dollar weakens, this area already held support and perhaps can continue higher. I wouldn't trade it here, no matter if it goes lower or higher. So I prefer to stay out of this. So we see Trump tweeting about 20% tariffs on imports from European Union cars or something. Generally, Nasdaq wants US cash open sold off. So looking to see what it does at this level and support to earn and lower levels to go long. There are also S&P might be good for a long because it's strong and lagging the downside. So if the rest of US finds support, then S&P might give a good bounce if not, if DAX holds off the lows. So far, looking for Nasdaq maybe here. I'm not sure about oil because when oil trends, it trends. So not well to ruin a Friday because of an oil trade. So yeah, euro dollar, I mean, here pound push lower, now higher. It's not really a level here. I looked for equivalent short trade in euro dollar, but higher here. Or towards this range, at least when the X, if the XY was pushing lower. But again, you don't, it's better not to feel the need that you have to get involved in the market. It's better to get involved at the best levels rather than preempting and anticipating moves during the potential movement before it happens. And also be aware that when it's Friday and market had some volatility already during the week, for example, see S&P here up and down, then you should lower your expectations about price movement. So should trade less, I think. So if we see how big the P&L for this week, nice week, big day on Tuesday, you can see initially lower with the oil trade which spiked against, then gradually covered this and slowly grinded higher. Then the next day is higher, and yesterday's session also with euro dollar here, euro dollar long trade from yesterday, this part. So nice up week. Imagine you trading nicely. So this weekend today, which nothing happens, you give back a significant portion of your P&L or something. So back again next week. Thanks.